attention, the lights flash. Can you hear the crowd roar? They're calling your name. They're feeling your game.
Gentlemen, welcome to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, Where Fame Lives, brought to you by MTN. Introducing your hosts, Bolale and Joseph!
Welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 9. I am Joseph Benjamin.
And my name is Bolale Olukani.
For 9 years now, a lot of talents have been refined on the Project Fame West Africa stage. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we'll present to you one of such talents. We give to you Johnny Drill from Season 6.
Lost, I will find you, my love. Don't lie in no daylight. Don't worry, I'll be here and I will catch you if you fall. I know a lie, I know a daylight. Just give me your hand and I will show you which way to go. Let me be your guide. Hold on, don't be afraid. Trust me and have some faith, you'll be alright. And you'll be fine. I will find you. Stars will guide you. You'll be alright. And you'll be fine. You're not alone, cause someone is watching. His love don't lie. Of course you'll be alright. And he will be with you tonight. I can't explain what I'm feeling, but I know it is real. Oh dear, my beautiful love. Oh my beautiful love. I beg you to make you come. I know saying that since morning you come out, but it feels like forever. Oh dear, my beautiful love. My darling, my dreams come true, and I go do anything for you. They say that I'm a fool. Well, that's fine, cause I'm a fool for you. My darling, you make my dreams come true, and I go do anything for you. They say that I'm a fool. Well, I will gladly be a fool for you. See, oh my beautiful love, you are my angel from above. God bless the day that I found you. You're the best thing that happened to me, my beautiful love. Oh, my beautiful love. Oh yeah, I'll make you dance with me, small. Hold my hand, make her hold yours. Make you don't worry, you don't go far. Oh dear, my beautiful love. My darling, you make my dreams come true, and I will do anything for you.
Performance. I mean, that's what we do here in Project Fame West Africa. We create amazing talent. That was amazing.
I like that response. All right, it's always exciting to see our alumni doing great exploits, and we're always here to support them. And if you want more of Johnny Drill, just stick around till the end of the show.
All right, now moving to the business of the day. This season of Project Fame has gotten hotter and hotter as the weeks progress. And yesterday was no exception as we witnessed five people work hard on the stage to remain in the competition.
Sadly, we had to say goodbye to Blessing and Benjamin. It was painful, but this is the nature of the show. And if you missed last night's episode, here are some highlights. Five contestants with the least number of votes are set to perform in a bid to escape possible elimination from the Academy tonight. To start off the performances tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is Ellie singing Fall in Love by D'Banj.
Hi, homo, you don't make me. Everybody, come on!
Don't make me.
Fall in love.
You don't make me.
Fall in love.
You don't make me.
Please support body, cause you don't fall in love.
You don't make me.
Mabana, 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 ooh, yeah.
If you be Uche, say I go look your face. Baby, loving me.
That is what I surrender, and there is no consent. From the sunrise to midnight, the love day.
I'm a hunk of a boy foot for. Now me dey be junk, me dey be juice to strong. But then my come so into me to me too super. But you manage yes, I'm in him bad dodo.
So judges, have you guys made your decision?
Yes, we have. Actually.
Okay, so who will you be saving tonight?
All right, tonight we're going to be saving Gabriel.
All right, the judges have saved Gabriel. Now faculty, over to you.
We had been looking for Oluchi.
Now there's one more spot left. So one of these three contestants will be filling up that spot, and that'll be decided by the contestants who escaped the bottom list from tonight. That's those who are not up for elimination.
Let's start with you. Okay, Mute, please reveal. Mirabelle, winner. Yusuf.
The contestants have saved Ellie!
Project Fame! What a feeling!
We are sad that they had to go, but we're very, very happy that they shared their lives with us, and we wish them the very best, of course.
That's right. Before we kick off the business of the day, let's, you know, take a look at some of the week's activities in the Academy.
I have a melody.
It's my melody.
I have a melody in my heart.
Is this the melody?
Melody runs through my feet.
Why is this melody?
I feel my melody.
Can you feel the melody?
Can you feel the melody in
I
the
see,
air?
I see the melody.
See the feel. Oh. I have a concert to attend.
It's my concert.
I love your concert.
Whose concert?
Her concert.
Their concert.
My concert.
Our concert.
Their
all of us concert.
I wanted us to do some relaxation thing today. Take any comfortable position. Ideally, you should be lying down.
You're going to express yourselves one by one, one by one. Eight bars, just eight bars. Yeah?
I'm going to say I'm grateful, Lord.
You all need to give me attitude today.
It is today we will decide what each person is doing.
I would have given you all of my heart.
Bridge our crown.
Is Baby Abba.
A productive plus person is a person that's living a life of success, a life of joy, a life of abundance. The first is to create a compelling vision. You see, everything in life has two creations. The first creation is in your mind. The second creation is then the actualization. What's your value system? What are the most important things in the world to you? How much time do you spend getting feedback? Have you done a SWOT analysis?
As you can see, I have two amazing visitors for you. So they are two of our highest subscribers on the PF Super Subscription.
La, 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 la.
Now let me hear the both of you.
La, 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 la.
And La Botani.
And drop. Good. Again. And drop. Good.
Because of you.
I let her play on the safe side so I don't get up.
Brilliant. Now let's welcome the Academy. Starting off with the Academy principal, Joque Silva. Music director, Ben Ogbewi. Voice coach, Ige. Dance instructor, Lovett.
All right, and over to our judges. Of course, we have Miss BB Brew.
Thank you.
And TY Mix. And of course, we have Praise. All right, and to you, our wonderful studio audience, you guys are the best. Give yourselves a round of applause. The applause is always the loudest when you're giving yourselves a round of applause. All right, and of course, to our wonderful online family, we are 1 million strong. Passionately following us on all of our social media platforms.
And if you haven't joined our online family, I think you should connect that immediately so you can have full access to our exclusive content, all right?
And of course, the contestants equally invite you to be part of their lives on The Daily Show. The question is, you know, are you tuning in? You can see their classes, their routines, and all of the interactions, so make it a date with them.
And don't forget that you can see extended uncut versions on our streaming service on the GetTV page. Log in on and get the show on.
You can also vote for your favorite contestant and still win prizes. All you need to do is send PF to 303 from an MTN line, of course, to get season 9 subscription, 7 days, all for 100 Naira.
So it's Rock Week, everybody, and the contestants will be performing rock tunes for your listening pleasure. Right now, we'll take a quick breather. When we come back, they will set to the stage. We'll be right back. All right, we kick off the performances tonight with Dakbo singing Right Here Waiting by Richard Max. A round of applause for him.
Project Fame.
What a feeling.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. As I see you next to never, how can we say forever? Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you. Whatever it takes, or how my heart breaks, I will be right here waiting for you. I
wonder how we can survive this romance. And in the end, if I'm with you, I'll take the chance.
Off on a good start. Judges, what did you think?
Yeah, wow. Wow. I'd like to say thank you to the faculty, because this is great work. When we heard you 4 weeks ago, I remember telling you, you sounded like somebody we all knew way, 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 way back when, called a little Michael. And Michael became a big somebody with the same type of voice, grooming it regularly. Your voice was not steady, but it had something special. Now you're holding your notes, you're more confident, you're doing it in your own way, and we are appreciating the way you're coming across. There's not a false note in place, and you're doing great. I'm so happy. You're my sweet baby.
Awesome. Thank you very much, guys. Faculty, what did you think?
Dakpo. That was the most mature performance I've ever seen in the season.
Yes.
I move you from Yoruba demon to Yoruba angel.
Yeah. Congratulations.
All right, thank you very much. Okay, we're moving on, guys. Let's move on. Up next to perform is Oluchi singing. Wait for it. My Happy Ending by Avril Lavigne. A round of applause for her.
Was it something I did, or was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging, I see you so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread. You were all the things I thought I I wanna tell you were
I think that your voice is phenomenal.
Yeah.
And the things you do with that voice is amazing. Yeah. Like, I really don't know how you do it, but you do it well, and you bring it all the time. You know, we've been worried about you, but we're so glad that you're gradually coming out of that shell. You know, you surprised everybody. In fact, you got a hug from Praise yesterday. That was amazing. I just need you to be more confident in yourself and just believe that you can do it, because you can. You can actually kill it. You have a voice that is dependable and reliable. I don't think since we started this show, your voice has ever failed you. So just put everything else together and put up a great performance. Well done. Well done.
Great comments. Faculty?
Oluchi, what the judges have said is their work sphere has been dissolved. You are blue. It is absolutely wonderful to see you become this spectacular entertainer now.
Yeah.
It is time for you to bring more
because
we know you got it. So I am waiting. You mean myself? I am waiting. Well done.
All right. Our contestants are growing and getting better each day. Our next performance is coming from Gabriel, and he's going to be singing Amazed by Lone Star.
What a feeling. Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me, it's almost more than I can think. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can read your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever. Thoughts. I can see your dreams. Oh,
oh. I don't know how you do what you do.
Hi, Gabriel. Tonight you did for me. You had a good performance. In as much as I've seen you give better performances, but I would give you kudos for a couple things I took note of. One is your performance, in the sense that, in as much as you were by the microphone stand, you were very detailed, even from the movement of your hands on the microphone stand. Just little details do matter. And your dynamics, your vocal dynamics are amazing. You don't overshoot your vibrato, and kudos. For me, it was a good performance. But bro, don't relax, you could do better. Believe me, blessings, man.
Okay. Faculty?
Hello, Gabriel. You look lovely. I love that brooch. It's really nice. I do tend to agree with praise. You have given some really amazing performances on this stage. But what I would add to what he said is the fact that you knew that there was something a bit, you know, not quite there, and you worked at it and you brought it. That's what I like. I like a performer who is sensitive to his performance, and you did that very well. Well done.
All right, our next performance is coming from Yusuf, and he's going to be singing We Will Rock You by Queen.
What a feeling.
Lagos, are you ready to get rocky tonight? West Africa, are you ready to get rocky tonight? Good evening, everybody. We're gonna be making music together. Every one of us are gonna be making music with me together. So I need you to just do this with me. Tap, tap, clap. Tap, tap, clap. Everyone, let's go. Tap, tap, clap. Let's go. Where the drivers are? Let's go. Uh-huh. Let's go. Backing vocalist.
We will okay. Rock you.
Okay. You're a part, make a big noise, playing in the streets, wanna be a big boss up there. You got mind on your place, you got free space. Baby, you're mind all over the place. Everybody, let's sing along with me. Let's go, let's roll like
we will.
Body, you're a young man, hard man, shining in the streets. Wanna become a big man someday. You got mud on your face, your big disgrace. Waving your banner all over the place. Sing along.
We will.
Let's go. Let's roll.
We will rock you.
Come back. Make it louder to me, yeah. You're way, yeah. And you tell me let's go like rock ya. Yeah.
We will rock ya. Yeah.
That's it. Let's go. Let's rock. Everybody, let's go like
We will rock ya. Yeah.
Sing it loud, say,
we will rock you.
Boom. Boom.
Sister, rock star. Judges, what did you think?
There's something about you. There's something that you have that is very, very, very special. And it's God-given. You know how to carry people along. You know how to involve people in your performance. You have that energy that sometimes one wonders, where is that energy coming from? This small body, you know. I liked your engagement, no doubt. You know, I like the energy you brought to it. But I also would like for you to watch it. You know, I would have loved some more clarity in your words,
yeah.
You know.
Yes,
some more clarity in your words. I don't know whether it's the choice of song, I don't know, but I think under the circumstance, you did well enough in terms of energy. My only issue was just the lyrics, you know, okay. If you had more clarity to it. Well done.
Well done, Yusuf. I'm going to slightly go away from your performances tonight. During the week, I was watching the show, and I'm going to commend you for something I think was exceptional. It's one thing to be just an artist. It's another thing to be competitive. But watching the TV, I noticed how supportive you were when Ellie was down. And I would recommend you for that effort. Trust me, it meant a lot, and you have my maximum respect. God bless you. Keep supporting your people, regardless of the fact that it's a competition. It's not who wins that's the greatest. It's not who wins that is the winner. It's what you make of what you already have. So, bro, keep being you. Keep being real. Keep being real.
As we're talking.
For me, you killed your performance. For me, you killed it.
All right, let's hear from our faculty. Our judges have shared their thoughts and comments. Faculty, what do you think?
Ibile!
We both agree that if you go into that crowd, you must take charge of the singing.
Yeah.
We're going to do a lot of that when we get back into the academy.
Right.
Your popularity has been established. It's time for us to grow that garden of singing now.
Yeah,
we will do that at the academy.
Ibile! Yeah.
Thank you, Yusuf. I always get confused. I never know if he's dabbing or what he's doing. But anyways, Yusuf. All right, we've had amazing performances so far. It has been rock night. I feel very rockish. The performances are going to be continuing, but that's going to be coming after this commercial break. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
When you think of it, there's no such thing as a right size. There's only the size that's right for you. Our needs are different, so choose the size that suits your needs. Introducing the MTN Extra Value Bundles, call and data bundle plans designed to suit any size of life. Load 1,000 Naira to get a medium bundle and choose between more of voice or more of data. Whichever you choose, you get amazing extra value. Bundles are also available in large and extra large. Dial *131# to get started.
Win lots and lots of cash and VIP seats at TF Gala Live Shows this season. Just dial *710# from an MTN line to open your Diamond Yellow account, then save 2,000 Naira for 7 days and send PFDYA to 35852 to save. Deposit 2,000 Naira at any Diamond Bank branch, DYA agent, or just transfer from any bank account in Nigeria. And you could be one of 15 winners who will win a VIP seat at the live gala show. Plus, you could be one of 10 viewers to win 5,000 Naira cash each, or another 10 who will win 10,000 Naira, or the big prize for 5 lucky viewers who will win 20,000 Naira every weekend. What a feeling!
All right. Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa. It is our rock night, and we have had 4 amazing performances, lots of disturbing moments. But opening the floor right now is Mirabelle, and she's going to be singing a song by Lady Gaga, Bad Romance.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!
I want your love and all your
more. I don't wanna be friends. I want your love and your lover's revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. I want your love and all your lover's revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
Done,
Mirabel. Judges, what did you think?
Wow. The drama today, eh? Mirabel. I really like what I saw today. I have never seen you like this before. In fact, I wouldn't have thought that you had the capacity to do what you've done tonight. You know, but I think you delivered it nicely, very nicely. I like the fact that you were singing, you know, yeah. And I like the fact that you were also in sync with all the guys on stage. You know, I don't know how you were able to do that, but you acted it nicely, acted it very well. Doing a Lady Gaga song is not easy at all. If you think it's easy, try it. Well done.
Faculty.
Yeah, I'm gonna just take off from where TY left off. Doing a Lady Gaga song is not easy at all. Because you've got to worry about your singing, you've got to worry about your acting, you've got to worry about your stage, you've got to worry about carrying your band along, and you did all that. Yes. And you did all that in those heels. I don't know how you can manage to wear those heels and do all of that, but you did that, and I'm particularly happy because, you see, Mirabel, you're coming out of your shell. Yes. You're trying new things, and I'm very happy. And the thing is, I can't wait to see you blossom some more, because there's so much in you that meets the eye. That's the truth of the matter. Well done, sweetheart. Well done.
Our next performance is going to be coming from Ellie, and he's going to be singing Soul Provider by Michael Bolton.
Project Faith.
What a feeling.
Good evening, West Africa. Can I hear the ladies in the house? This is for you tonight. Woo!
Talk about love. Talk about trust. Talking about forever, baby, when they talk about us. I give you my word. Stick to my goal. Baby, I wanna be so
Duchess, what did you think?
We thought you were absolutely fabulous, you know? You have this very shyish type of nature. And yet when you open your mouth, you know, we like, whoa. You just carry us in a way. You've got this rock voice, you know? And you use it, like, whoa, you know? I mean, like, we're there trying to imitate you. No, that was really beautiful. I mean, like, buddies, say something, because I'm speechless.
Well, I'd like to say something very quickly. I understand that you were crying in the Academy over the week.
I didn't mean to say that.
T.Y., why are you putting him on blast like that?
Yeah, I mean, like...
How can someone with this type of voice cry, for God's sake?
Oh, my, I mean... Okay. I'm taking away the speech from him.
All right, faculty.
See. Your voice is amazing. I'm telling you. And you have this kind of texture that... people don't expect that you can do so much with it. But then when you just open up that valve and it goes high, it's so beautiful, it's not piercing, it's not disturbing, it's well covered, it's so mature, it's brilliant to listen to. It's brilliant. See, you're not a pushover. You're not. You are a pusher. Now you're giving people a run for their money in that house. And it's so beautiful. I want you to keep it up because there's so much more in you. I'm telling you, Ellie. I'm telling you. Well done. I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Up next to perform is Okemute. That's right. And she'll be singing Disturbia by Rihanna.
Project Faith.
What a feeling.
At night. Okay. All right. T.Y., you look a bit shaken. Is everything okay?
Actually, that was a very disturbing performance. And that guy that came here, oh my goodness. Like my heart is actually racing. Like, all right, well, let's talk about your performance. You know, I'm even so worried, I don't know what to say, so that, you know, I don't have bad dreams at night, you know. But Okemute, that was brilliant. To be very honest, that's not an easy song to sing and perform at the same time. I think you did very well doing it. I think you did very well. Singing-wise, I thought you started very slowly, you know, singing-wise. But I think what you need to do is just find that equilibrium, you know, between performing very well and singing very well. But very, very good performance. Well done.
Well done, judges. Faculty.
First of all, Miss Lovett. Please stand up for recognition. That was incredible choreography. And then, okay, Muti.
Yeah.
You are one performer I love to watch.
Yes, yes.
You are so totally immersed in whatever it is you have to do. This was very avant-garde and very gothic. Yeah. And you got every single bit of that song. I appreciate you. I salute you. You are amazing.
All right, the next contestant to perform is winner, singing First Cut is the Deepest by Sheryl Crow.
Project Fame. What a feeling.
Taking just all that I had. But if you want, I'll try to love again. Baby, I'll try to love again, but I know. Oh, the first cut is the deepest. Baby, the tears that I've cried, and for sure I'm gonna give you a try. But if you want, I'll try to love again. Try, baby, I'll try to love again. But I know first cut is the deepest. Oh, baby, I know.
Judges?
Yeah. This is a relatively easy song to sing because it can get boring, you know. But the way you come across with this song is you tell a story and we just follow you. And with everything going on in the background there, we were like in their story, in you, in their story, in you. You were following it completely. We love you. That's great. You have a wonderful gift. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Faculty?
Winner. Probation cut you once, and the judges were smart enough and wise enough to put you back on. Everybody out there thought that they made a mistake, but I don't think so.
Yeah.
You are a vocal powerhouse.
Yes, you are.
Congratulations.
Well done.
The performances are going to be continuing, but that's going to be coming after this commercial break. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Great. Awesome. Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa Season 9, brought to you by MTN. It's a rock night, and the contestants are giving their best. Up next to perform is Perry, singing I Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith.
Project Fame, what a feeling.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away. In dreaming, I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is the moment I treasure. Said I don't want to miss a thing.
Another round of applause for Perry. Yeah. Signed his signature right there. Judges, what did you think?
Perry, love it. I always look forward to hearing you sing. You have an amazing vocals. Your delivery is always on point.
And
one thing that blows me away is the technicality of how you sing. When you go from your head voice back to your low registers, I mean, Baba Yubado. Nice one, bro. Well done.
Awesome stuff. Thank you, judges. Faculty.
You know, there's something very interesting about you. You come on stage as if, oh, well, okay, let's just do this thing again. And then you just come there and you arrest your audience. And you just take us on the journey you want to take us on. And we have got to follow whatever it is you want us to follow. And then that end, that was show off. You just went, you just dropped it like loving a ball into the oh. Well done.
John. Okie doke. Up next to perform is Steve singing Numb by Linkin Park.
Project Fame. What a feeling.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cooking raw with the Lakers ball. Pull us down, I need you to roll. Come on.
I've been what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. Put under the pressure of walking in your shoes. Every step that I take is another mistake to you. I become so numb, I can feel you then. Become so tired, so much more aware. I'm becoming this, all I want to do is be more like me and be less like you. Can't you see that you're smothering me? Holding too tightly, afraid to lose control. Everything that you thought I would be has fallen apart right in front of you. And every step that I waste is another mistake to you. And every second I waste is more than I can take. And I know I may end up failing so, but I know you were just like me with someone disappointed in you. I've become so now I can feel you there. Yeah, so much more of when I'm. Yeah, all I want to do is be more like me and be less like you. Can I get an encore? Do you want more?
This is the most energetic performance I've seen by you. Like, you just kept shocking us. And I'll say, well done. And that last move you made, bro.
Yeah.
You killed it, bro. You killed it.
Yes, yes, yes. Humanity.
Faculty, you're obviously impressed.
Oh, most definitely. Mm-hmm. Steve, come on. You know, and you kept saying, oh, Mr. Gayak, I'm not angry enough. Can you please slap me so I can get very angry, so I can do this song? The truth is, just like Prey says, it's not just your range it tests, your highs and your lows. It also tests your emotions. Mm. Do you understand the song enough to bring it to the fore? And you did it brilliantly here. And I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Our next performance is going to be coming from Elizabeth, and she's going to be singing Because of You by Kelly Clarkson.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
I will not make the same mistakes that you did. I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I will not break the way you did. You fell so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far. I watch you die, I heard you cry every night in your sleep. I was so young, you should have known better than to lean on me. You never thought of anyone else, you just saw your pain. Not only
Judges, what did you think?
Yeah, I just have one little remark is, like, be careful a little bit between your transitions, your lower registers and your high, because it might turn to shout a bit, you know, somehow you leap, and then we kind of, like, get a little bit startled. But apart from that, you're growing, and it's looking good. Yeah.
Faculty?
I loved your interpretation. You always, so most times we think you're the one that wrote the song or you're the owner of the song because of the way you bring it. You have a very, very unique voice. You do, okay? Those transitions that Bibi's talking about, we'll work on it. I felt that it was good, but you just need to cover your notes a bit more. But that's it. You know me and you, we have a special discussion. You know our discussion. We don't need to let them know. Yes, but we'll see in the house. Well done.
Those are great words of encouragement from Miss Ige. We have had an amazing night of rock performances. We have one more contestant who's going to be performing for us. Yes? It is Kite, and he is going to be singing. Do you guys want to hear what he's singing? Okay. Kite is going to be singing Living on a Prayer.
Project Fame. What a feeling. We've got to hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We've got each other, and that's a lot. We'll give it a shot.
Judges, what did you think?
Kite, for me, I don't think it's news that I'm a fan of your vocals, of your stage presence, of your personality. Personally, I just think you had the wrong song. That's what I feel. And but still, I could still hear you bringing the best, bringing your vocals. I could hear your tone still, especially when you modulated. I mean, it did it for me. But I wish you were given a better song.
Yeah.
I'm just being honest. I'm a fan of your vocals. I always look forward to hear you sing, but I just wish you were given a better song.
Yeah, but
bro, I mean, you did what you had to do. It was a great performance for me. Well done, Kite.
One thing about you that is very commendable is your commitment to every material you're given. You know, your commitment is unbelievable. Every time you climb on that stage to do any type of song, either is within your range, you're very versatile. And I think it's very commendable about you. Well done.
All right, hold me.
Kitty. You know, all your performances so far, you do them so seemingly, that's the word, seemingly effortlessly. I think, Praise, you've forgotten what it's like to be in the house, that normally in the house, the better you are, the more challenging your next material is. And because he is so good, he has been given an extra challenge, and you pulled it off. You were not a competitor, you were an entertainer. And you gave it 110%, as you always do. Well done. Well done.
Okay. All right, thanks, Kite.
All right, Kite. Well done.
Warren!
Project Fame! What a feeling!
All right, so we have heard all of the performances for tonight. Now it is time to hear what the judges have to say. Who will they be putting on probation?
That's right, but before that, we want to let you know that you can win lots and lots of cash and VIP seats at Project Fame Gala Live shows this season.
Just dial *710# from an MTN line to open your Diamond Yellow account. Then save 2,000 naira for 7 days and send PF9 to 3582.
To save, just deposit 2,000 naira at any Diamond Bank branch or simply transfer from any account in Nigeria. And you can be one of 15 winners who will win a VIP seat at weekly live gala shows. Plus, you could be one of 10 viewers to win 5,000 naira.
Or another 10 who will win 10,000 naira in cash. Or the big prize for 5 lucky winners, they get to win 20K every weekend. That's money, right?
They can make do with 20K in this time and season. That's right. All right, great. So while the judges are coming to a decision, we'll take a breather. Ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, they will give us their verdict. We'll be right back. Stay with us.
All right, welcome back. It is now time to hear from our judges. Judges, what's the decision?
First of all, you're all doing so wonderfully. We're very happy with everybody's progress, and we're seeing that you're gradually beginning to come into your own. But you know, Project Fame is a game where actually decisions are made by the audiences. For some time now, we've been taking the decisions to help you along, to know what you have to look out for when you're listening to an artist at home and the things, the changes that they're going through. So one more time, now settle down. We're going to give you the possibility one more time at home to look at all our artists and decide who you will vote for. Be careful when you're voting. Be very judicious. Don't vote just out of popularity, because this is a very real thing here. Everybody's on probation, and everybody's going to be relying on your vote. So kindly, please take it seriously. This is not a game for these kids. All right? Thank you.
Yeah, like, well, West Africa, you heard it from the judges. All the contestants are on probation, and they will be needing your help to continue in the competition.
Yes, the judges have the power to put the contestants on probation, but you have the power to get them out of probation by voting.
That's right. Voting is very simple. You can vote via SMS, our website, and Google. To vote for your favorite contestant, just send that person's number to 306 if you're in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, please text your favorite contestant's number to 1745.
All right, so we're going to go through their voting numbers, and we are going to start with Dakbo.
That's right. Dakbo's number is 3.
All right, Ellie's number is 4.
Elizabeth's number is 5.
Gabriel's number is 7.
Kite's number is 9.
Mirabel's number is 10.
Okemute's number is 11.
Oluchi's number is 12.
Perez's number is 13.
Steve's number is 16.
Winner's number is 17.
Yusuf's number is 18. All right. Remember, guys, all of the votes must come from an MTN line. Viewers in the diaspora can also vote on our website by hitting the vote button as you watch your favorite contestant's performance video. And this is on all the addresses that are scrolling across our screen right now. Simply search for Project Fame when you log on, and boom, you're in.
You can start voting right now until Friday, 3 p.m. Nigerian time. Remember, you can vote as many times for as many contestants as you desire.
This show happens every day of the week, and videos are posted almost every single hour on the internet. So check the schedule on our website and on all of our social media platforms to unlock massive content in store for you. Guys, we've come to the end of tonight's show. We're sure you had a great time, right?
That's right, Adfa.
Yes. All right, we're going to leave you in the hands of Johnny Drill again. He's going to be singing us out tonight.
That's right. From all of us here at Ultima Studios, it's good night.
Good night. See you
next week.
I don't know when I'm coming back. I'll be gone for a little while, but I will keep myself for me and you. I'll be back for you. I don't know what the future brings, but I want you to be with me. I would hope and pray to make you wait for me, 'cause I'll come back for you. Oh, oh, darling, you hold my love. You are my praise, and I'll run to the finish line. Oh, my love, I no go leave you run. I no go bounce your call. You'll be always on my mind. Yeah, yeah. And I'll be so far away. Promise you'll wait for me. I will think of you every day, my love. Yeah, yeah. And I may not come today, but I'll be with you again. I'll go to pray for you every day, my love. Yeah, yeah. See, as I'm leaving you behind, oh, I'm gonna miss your smile and the joy you bring to my wretched soul. Your love, it makes me whole. This our love will never die. Oh, darling, promise you will be mine. You see, I did do this thing for you and me. I'll come back for you. Oh, oh, darling, you hold my love. You are my prize, and I'll run till the finish line. Oh, my love, I don't go leave you run. I don't go bounce your call. You'll be always on my mind. Yeah, yeah. And I'll be so far away. I'll promise you'll wait for me. I go think of you every day, my love. Yeah, yeah, and I may not come today. Oh, but I'll be with you again. I go to pray for you every day, my love. Yeah, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. Oh, say, oh,
you wait for me. I will think of you every day, my love. Yeah, yeah, and I may not come today. Oh, but I'll be with you again. I would pray for you every day, my love. Yeah, yeah, my love. I think of you tonight. Cause I know they're by your side. Just wait a little while, yeah. Know that I'm alright. Plus, I will see you soon. Make you wait for me, my dear.
Watch exclusive Project Fame content on www.projectfamewestafrica.com. Send PF to 303 to get the Project Fame super subscription, and you can watch much more for much less. Only 100 naira for 7 days.
Brought to you by MTN.